As other truckies go about their business around him, the Tamworth truckie sits pat with his 300 shares.
Tell ya, I don't want to be in his shoes, but the law. He's got to go through it, so unfortunately, it happens to everyone.